he had to make the conscious decision he was going to help. And thank God he did. Thank God he did. We would love to be able to thank this man in person. I understand if he is shy or just doesn't want to come forward, but we just want him to know that our heartfelt thanks. You know, my husband is a phenomenal man, and he's a very loving father and very loving grandfather, and that we would have lost him. And today is our 24th anniversary, so we wouldn't be having this today if it wasn't for him.